this one's trail fund. Sign says. Coming up to go around the golf course. Ready for an HD design. To my right, the golf course. On my last video with my rear fender rubbing. Fix that. A little bit of twisty turny action here. Maybe that's ways up still. Another overpass. Oh yeah, twisty turny coming up ahead. I see it. big golf course out here in Redstone County. Memorial Garden. Make sure she's still back there in the end. She's going pretty slow, better slow down, make sure all's okay. We okay? You okay? How you holding up? You okay? Okay. I'm recording high def right now. Make sure you didn't lose you back there. Alright, we're good now. I think it's mostly flat. For a while, sunny. Hope you're enjoying the ride with me. Might be a little bit boring. If it is, feel free to stop watching. If you want to go ahead and back to drive it, I'll park it. Again, if you didn't see my other video, we have our predicted hip pain. I find that the trike to be a very good way to get some exercise without hurting that hip, at least that's my case. Walking, not so good. Riding the trike, great. No pain whatsoever. On it has to do with the angle of your legs bend through your walking versus riding, the lack of impact. I read somewhere that most people don't walk right. Walk by hitting your heel first. That's bad. Try to walk with your midfoot kind of contact the ground at one time. Your knee is slightly bent. Or the shock when you transfer directly to acetabulum and the hip. Anyway, I don't know how that's going on. I never let you believe in what the internet, but, you know, watch your feet during the trip. NASA, hey. Level cyclist come to Florida, very little hills to deal with around here. So even if you're in poor cardiovascular shape, you can double bike or a trike or whatever. And have fun with quite a distance. There's no hills to wipe you out. At least not in this trail. Cyclists out in Mount Bird, Florida, where they have what they call Sugar Loaf Mountain. Doesn't everybody come to Sugar Loaf Mountain somewhere?